is Vance Cameron.
And maybe using this cough button a little tonight, Lee. Thanks for the installment here. A little under the weather for the start of PEI Colt Stakes weekend. The Trotters are on tap this night at Charlottetown. These are two-year-olds approaching a start. They're off and trotting, and that's Balance Bailey, the first one away. Wait for Me is second. Pay Me Now, Pay Me Later. We'll trot to the turn third. Buddy the Elf crossing over fourth, and up the rail, that's Ocean View Roz. So they arrive at that first eighth, and Wait for Me up the rail is the leader. Balance Bailey looking at that two-hole, and Pay Me Now, Pay Me Later. Up and on the move early third. Back into fourth is Ocean View Roz, and the early trailer, that's Buddy the Elf. So Pay Me Now, Pay Me Later, a winner of her first six lifetime starts. Clears the lead early on this night. In line to Mark Campbell. Racing second off a quarter of 32-3. Second is Wait for Me. Back into third, that is Balance Bailey. Trotting fourth and edging out, but now going off stride is Ocean View Roz. And Buddy the Elf is trailing the field. So they trot down the stretch towards the half mile. And under a stranglehold for Campbell, Pay Me Now, Pay Me Later, the midway point leader. Wait for Me goes second. Balance Bailey continuing third. Buddy the Elf is fourth. Then the trailer, that's Ocean View Roz. Halfway home, they were there in 105. And Pay Me Now, Pay Me Later, going around the paddock turn with the lead. Wait for Me is right there second. Third on the rail is Balance Bailey. Buddy the Elf fourth. Ocean View Roz trotting to the outside fifth. Up the back stretch they go, headed towards the three quarters. Pay Me Now, Pay Me Later has a two-length advantage. Wait for Me trots on the rail second. Third, that's Balance Bailey coming up fourth and the outside. Ocean View Roz and the trailer, now Buddy the Owl. Three quarters in one, 36-4. And Pay Me Now, Pay Me Later with an eighth left to go. Wait for Me. This filly can trot some too, folks. Coming to the outside after the undefeated leader. Down the stretch they come. Pay Me Now. Pay Me Later. Wait for Me makes it interesting, but it's not enough. Pay Me Now. Pay Me Later continues her undefeated streak for Mark Campbell. Wait for Me second. Balance Bailey third. 207-4.